thinks that real life is canon is a strange wife in the same wedding dress she wore back in 2014. 40,000 fans packed into Chicago's Soldier Field. But unlike most live events these days, fans did not have to show proof of vaccination or negative COVID test to get in. Often fears that the event could turn into a super spread. West is not a fan of the COVID-19 vaccine. Last year, he called it the Mark of the Beast. In a statement, the mayor's office defended the concert. Soldier Field was already at half of capacity. We know the transmission is less likely than outdoor events. Another major gathering, the motorcycle rally held earlier this month in South Dakota, appears to have sparked a COVID surge. COVID cases in the state just skyrocketed by
5%.
It went from 600 COVID cases before the rally to 3,655 the week after the rally. No comment from Governor Kristi Noem, who wrote his disturbers on a course to greet the migrants.
$234. Yeah. So far. That's a good one. Oh, the sevens would have been nice.